about to show you how to use these chopsticks. Now, me being American, as you can tell by my accent, I wasn't very fond of chopsticks, so I had to learn because I love to eat Asian food, and sometimes they don't give you utensils, they only give you chopsticks. Now, I'm gonna show you what I have learned. Okay, so what you wanna do is, you wanna know that right here is where you wanna place your chopsticks, right in there. So, you put the chopsticks in there like so. These two fingers here are your stationary fingers. They do not move. These two fingers here do not move. These two fingers here is what you're gonna do your chopping with. Now, you put this chopstick here, stationary on that finger. You put this one here, and now you see that chopping motion I got? Hold on, you keep it stiff just like that. You see that? Now you got that chopping motion. Now, let me show you how it works. Grab your food, and voila. Don't start to use chopsticks.